A 13 Action News update on illusionist Criss Angel. The show will go on. This after an accident on stage that sent him to the hospital, according to TMZ. He was rushed to the emergency room last night after passing out during a straitjacket act. We've also learned Criss had to undergo surgery after performing a similar act back in 2013. His two shows are set to go on as scheduled at the Luxor tonight.